sign for that. You was my little lady, drive me crazy. I was fine with that, damn. How you just don't play me? I ain't fine with that. Thinking about you daily, smoking crazy.
Ladies and gentlemen, Kelvin. It's been a crazy journey for you, right? Tough 17, one of the last picks, to here now, headlining the first pay-per-view of the year for the middleweight title. What has this journey been like for you, man?
Woo! Melbourne, let's hear it! Now, let's hear it louder! Yeah! You guys, this has been an amazing city. Is an amazing city. Thank you guys for hosting us. You guys are amazing, man. The food, you guys, I love the diversity here. Thank you guys.
So you've been on some of the biggest stages before, but nothing this big, headlining for the title again, first pay-per-view of the year. How do you kind of keep your emotions in check with a week like this?
It's hard, man. It's hard not to get overexcited. Just gotta keep a good head on your shoulders. And I feel like I'm mature enough to do that.
You've been on record saying that you're gonna stop the champ early. You think your hands are gonna be too much for him. What makes you think stylistically that you could take him out early?
Guys, I've dropped every single middleweight that I've been in the octagon with. When I say that I'm gonna knock him out in the first round, I mean it.
Sunday, pay-per-view. On enemy soil in front of a hostile crowd, first round knockout?
That's right. Thank you guys, I love you guys. You guys are amazing. Let's do this for Saturday, Sunday. Let's do this.
Kelvin Gastelum, ladies and gentlemen.